Hello students, in this question, these two chords intersect this point perpendicularly. This length is 8 unit, this one is 3, this one is 6. We have to find the radius of the circle. Pause this video and give a try to solve this one. Let's start to solve this question. In a circle, inside the circle, two chords intersect at P. This chord is AB, this chord is CD. And we all know that AP into PB, which is equals to CP into PD. So 8, 3 is at 24. So 6 has 2 multiplied with 4. So this length will be 4 unit. Now, look at this concept. This one is suppose this length is A, this length is B, this length is C, this length is D. So this is a chord. If we draw a perpendicular bisector, which obviously passes through center. Similarly, if you draw a perpendicular bisector on this chord, so that obviously passes through center. Now, this is the midpoint of this chord. So, length of this chord is A plus B. So, this is the midpoint. So, what will be the length of this part? A plus B by 2. And similarly, this part is also A plus B by 2. But this length is B. So, what will be the length of this part? Total length of this part is A plus B by 2 and this length is B. So what will be the length of this portion, which is equals to A minus B by 2? So length of this portion is A minus B by 2. Similarly, C is the midpoint of this chord. So length of this chord is C plus D. So what will be this length, which is equals to C plus D by 2. Now, if we join those two points, in this circle, this length is C plus D by 2, this one is A minus B by 2, and this is our radius. This is a right angle triangle, this angle is 90 degree, so we can apply Pythagoras theorem over here. So we can easily write down R square, which is equals to C plus D by 2 whole square plus A minus B by 2 whole square. LCM will be 4, C square plus D square plus 2CD plus A square plus B square minus 2AB. Now those two chord intersect, that means A into B, which is equals to C into D. Those two chord intersect inside the circle. So 2AB and 2CD cancel each other. So R square is the value of this part. So what is C square plus D square plus A square plus B square by 4. Now, here C is how much? 6, 36, D is 4 square 16, A is 64, and what about B, which is 9 by 4, 125 by 4, which is equals to R square. So what will be the value of R? r will be under root of 125 by 4, that means 5 root 5 by 2 unit. So this is the correct answer of this beautiful sun. Thanks for watching this video, and don't forget to like and subscribe this channel for such more math videos for math computer.